Deputy Speaker, sir, I beg to move the motion that the bill further to amend the Employees Compensation Act 1923 be taken into consideration.
Want to say anything?
Speech.
Shortly, briefly, I wanted to brief this August House because it is my very honor and privilege to introduce this Employees Compensation Amendment Bill 2016 in this August House. Because the labor is such a very big component wherein which in the national building activity their role for the participation is very, very high. Because of human resource, India has got a huge human resource. That's why this is very significant. The labor, the workers, they will play a very important, significant role. And also, the Honorable Prime Minister, Sri Narendra Modi ji, and NDA government, we have taken new initiatives like Make in India, Skill India, and Digital India. They will also have, with a large national productivity will be there, in which these workers can be more involvement. So for this, we are coming out with this legislation. And this is very important to notice the large number of organized workforce will be benefited. And in this Employees Compensation Act, only four proposals which have come before this House with the amendments, because these are the only when the injury by an industrial accident, death or disablement. And second one is in the occupational diseases. And for this also, as I have mentioned, the four proposals, that is increase the penalty from 5,000 to 50,000 rupees. Second is impose the penalty for a failure to display the act. Because wherever the establishment or factory is there, he has to display the Hindi or English or regional language to be educated for the worker. And also appeal for the court. I have made it from 300 to 10,000 rupees because the litigation should be reduced. And fourth one is the payment of compensation. This is with the commissioner, earlier there is a discretion. Now, with this proposed amendment, the discretion for the labor commissioner will go away. Only if the High Court gives a stay, then only they can be stopped. Like that, these are the four amendments which we have come forth with this bill. I request all the honorable members to be passed for this bill in the interest of workers.
Okay.